What's up, guys? It's me, Ray, again, as you guys know. Today I'll be talking to you guys how to use OBS. So, as you guys know, OBS is a cool, like, recording studio thingy. And if you don't know that, it's cool, if you guys don't know. So, how you do this is... Oh, wait, let me go there. Is you go down to sources, press the plus button, go to, if you guys want to do game capture, you guys can search it up. I actually don't know, I just do display capture. So if you do display capture, there you go, display capture 2, actually, okay. So you guys press OK. I don't need to press OK because I already have my studio up. So you press that. And then whenever you press on display capture, you guys see this thing, right? So you just press that. And then if it says like no display captured, just press on it and then it'll say something like display 1. You press on that there. And then that's how you get it. So that's it, I guess. Hold up. Let me try to fix this. Okay, and then hold up, what is happening here? Then I'll put them up to that side, and then up, boop, boop, boop. Oh nope, and then I'll put them up all the way there, that one to the side, and that's good. Alright guys, that's how you do it, and bye-bye.